what we're going to talk about next, these next two things, is about when you wake up in the morning and the things that you tell yourself and the stories that you tell yourself every morning when you wake up, right? Is it, oh shit, I got to do something. I got a conference call today. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. Or is it, what's awesome about today? What's awesome? You know, I'm waking up to someone I love. I'm going to meet with someone I love today. The sun is shining. I'm above ground instead of 6 feet under. You know, really identifying that. And then asking yourself, but what can make it more awesome? Even if you know you're going to do some things that suck, just reframing the story in that way can really help in your day. So what I'd like you to do right now is write down what's awesome about today. And then what can I do to make it even more awesome?